1918, question mark. U.S. jazz pianist and composer. It appears you're famous, Thelonious.
What does that mean?
Yeah, they list all the popes in here and presidents. See what it says.
You're famous, and they put your name in
this book.
I'm famous. You're a bitch.
Born in Rocky Mount, North Carolina in 1917, moved to New York City in 1922 with his mother and family. They settled in the West 60s in a neighborhood called San Juan Hill. The pianist James P. Johnson lived there, and UB Blake's musical, Shuffle Along, opened in a local theater. The streets of San Juan Hill were filled with music. The sounds of the singers, the piano players, and the big bands drifted from home radios and blended with sidewalk gospel music. Monk began playing the piano without formal training. Later, he took lessons and studied music theory at the Juilliard School of Music. But his real teachers were the master jazzmen of his time, Fats Waller, Art Tatum, and Duke Ellington. At 17, he toured the United States with a gospel group. Monk returned to New York and became the house piano player at Menton's Playhouse, the scene of a revolution in music. There, with Charlie Parker and Dizzy Gillespie, Monk joined the revolution. It was called bebop. Thank you. Cup got a lot of attention, but Monk's unique contribution was largely unrecognized. He was known by very few. One who knew was the great saxophonist Coleman Hawkins. In 1944, Hawkins hired him, and Monk made his first record. By that time, Monk had already composed many of his major works. He wrote many more, and the language of jazz was changed forever.